This is how it starts here. The employee comes to our store, changes clothes, goes to the stamp app, opens it, and then signs directly with his finger. So you don't need a pen, you sign directly on the iPad. And then the time registration has already started. Setting up the stamp app was easy for us. We downloaded it directly from the App Store to the iPad. Then we synchronized the employees from the account with the app. And then you can start with the stamping right away.